Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to explain daily chart analysis in Nifty and Bank Nifty. If you are a new viewer to my channel, go below in this video, click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get regular notification. Okay, so let's get start this video. Today market opened with a doji kind of candle. You can see here, so it was facing resistance in this daily pivot, and then after that sellers took the market till here. And then again buyers are buying in this level. Okay, they took the market till here, again sellers took the market till here, and then again it was taking support in this level. It was like double bottom. Okay, you can see here, so this is where it was taking support, right? And then you can see here, so this is where it was taking support. So many traders, they are going to take long entry here. Okay, so they are going to take long entry here and then keeping stop loss below in this green candle. Okay, and the profit target it is somewhere around CPR. Okay, so that risk reward it is very good. Okay, so many traders, they are going long here and then they are going to keep stop loss below in this green candle. They are going to take profit around CPR or 2R. Finally it has broken this moving average, and then finally you can see here, so many professional traders, they are going to take long entry here. Okay, you can see here, so it was like W pattern, right? So it was like W pattern, you can see here. So it came here, again bounced back, again came here, again it was going towards high somewhere here. Okay, so this is where many professional traders, they are going to take long entry here. Okay, so they are going to keep stop loss below in this pivot. Okay, so below in this daily pivot they are going to keep stop loss, and then they are going to take profit around 2R, or they are going to take profit in this CPR. Okay, after that buyers took the market all the way high. Okay, and then again it was facing some kind of resistance here, and then it took the support in this moving average, and then so this is where it was facing resistance. You can see here, so this is previous day low, correct? So this is where it was facing resistance. People who bought in this level, they are booking a profit, right? So they are booking their profit in this previous day low. Okay, and then selling pressure is coming in this level, and then after that sellers took the market in here, again finally buyers took the market all the way high. Okay, and finally this is where market closed. Okay, now I'm going to share in Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty, you can see here, Bank Nifty also it opened with a doji kind of candle. Okay, so buyers and sellers, they are equal in this candle. Okay, you can see here, so it was facing some kind of resistance in this daily pivot. Okay, you can see here, so there is a virgin CPR here. Okay, so there is a virgin CPR here, and then many professional traders, they are going to take long entry here. Okay, so why? Because it was taking support in this virgin CPR. Okay, so if they are going to keep stop loss below in this green candle and then take profit around CPR, then it is a very good risk reward. Okay, but you can see here, so it was facing resistance in this daily pivot, and then finally it took the stop loss of all traders. Okay, and then after that sellers took the market till here, and then again buyers took the market till here, again sellers took the market till here, and then this is where many traders, they are going to take long entry here. Okay, so many traders, they are going to take long entry here, and then keeping stop loss below in this daily pivot. Okay, so they are going to keep stop loss here, and then they are going to take profit around 2R or CPR. Okay, and then after that you can see here, so it has given around 2R. Okay, so after that buyers took the market till here. Okay, again sellers took the market till here. Okay, and then again buyers took the market till here. Okay, so people who bought in this level, okay, so people who bought in this level, so they are going to book the profit in this level. Okay, so selling pressure it is coming in this level. Okay, this is day's high, correct? So this is day's high, so it has given breakout. Okay, so this is the candle, it has given breakout, right? So you can see here, so it was facing resistance in this previous day low. You can see here, so this is where it has given fake breakout. Okay, once that red candle closed below this breakout line, then it is a fake breakout. Okay, so once this red candle closed below in this breakout line, then many traders, they are going to take short entry here. Okay, so they are going to take short entry in this level, and then they are going to keep stop loss above in this previous day low. Okay, so this is where they are going to keep stop loss, and then this is where they are going to take short entry here. Okay, okay, and then where is the target? Target is days low, okay. So this is where they are going to book the profit. So it is around 1:2 kind of risk reward, correct? So they are going to take short entry here, they are going to keep stop loss here, and then somewhere in this zone they are going to book the profit, okay. And then after that sellers took the market till here, it took the support in this days low, and then buyers took the market all the way high, okay. And then this is where finally Bank Nifty closed, okay. So hope you understood this video. See you soon in my next video. So till then, you take care. Bye bye.